man is in critical condition after a shooting in Lawrence. It happened late last night. Police found a man shot on Meadowlark Drive. That's near the intersection of Post Road and East 42nd Street. The 27-year-old victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police have not released any suspect information. We'll keep you updated on this story, though, and bring you more information as we get it on air and online at wishtv.com.